want to get you the latest numbers on two wildfires burning near Flagstaff. The pipeline fire has now burned more than 26,000 acres and is 50% contained. And the Haywire Fire, that's 40% contained, burning more than 5,500 acres. Rain in northern Arizona over the weekend did help with those firefighting efforts, certainly, but areas of Snow Bowl, Schultz Pass, Crater Estates, and Alpine Ranches West remain under evacuation orders.